Mesh Studio. Today we're gonna be making something that I saw on the internet and I fell in love. It's popcorn made with Skittles. It's super colorful, super delicious, and super easy to make. It's perfect for that special party. So, vamos a hacer.
Everybody, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything
and we're gonna start by dividing our Skittles in colors.
Our Skittles caramel for our popcorn. First, in a saucepan, you're gonna put your corn syrup, butter, one of the colors of your Skittles, and a drop of candy color according to the Skittles that you add. Then, put it in a stove to melt. Pop your popcorn in the microwave. After it's done, put it in a bowl. Put a piece of parchment paper. When all your caramel is melted, add it to your popcorn and mix it with a spoon. Then put it all in the parchment paper to cool and repeat that with all the other colors. Ta-da! Here you have them. They look so colorful, but then I was thinking, what can I put them in? So I printed a rainbow print and I also did a Skittles print and I put it in a half circle. And then I cut it and I flip it like you see here and glue it on the end with a little bit of tape, but you can use glue as well. And then I combined all my Skittles popcorn and put them in the cups. I hope you enjoy them. And here you have them. The rainbow or Skittles popcorn is perfect if you're having a unicorn party or a rainbow party. They're super delicious and super fun to make. If you make them, please take pictures. I would love to see them. If you need any help, just leave me a comment below. I would love to help you. Subscribe, and I see you next time.